honored to be the principal at Frenzy Elementary School. We have the girls representing today, so we're very proud of them. Our first student of the month, before I get started, we're having a conversation, and usually I talk about them individually as they go through, but this group actually agreed on something that I thought was pretty impressive when we were talking this morning. We were talking about what do you think makes you student of the month, and I've heard a lot of different responses, but without exception, these ladies said that it was the choices that they make every day, and one of our students of the month pointed out that there are choices that really anybody can make. It's just that these girls choose to make them, so we're really proud of them, and I loved that they saw that that could be, that anybody could do it, but that they were choosing to do it. So our first student of the month is from fourth grade, Maria Avila-Seja. She is in Mr. Smith's class. He says that she is a kind and caring student who truly loves learning. Maria shows the qualities of a leader in the classroom, often assisting fellow students in working cooperatively to better ensure that everyone in the classroom is learning. Maya is always focused on putting 100% effort into her assignments. We are very proud of Maria. Our next student of the month is Sophia Heisel. She's also representing fourth grade, and her teacher, Ms. Martin, writes that she is a terrific student. She's incredibly responsible, and he doesn't say that lightly, does he? You have to earn responsible in Mr. Martin's class. She's careful with her work. She's quiet and polite, but also has an amazing ability to speak out when it needs to happen. She's a great person, she's hardworking, she's already achieved 107% of her reading goal, which is amazing, and she's an inspiration to others in her classroom as well as others on campus. Congratulations. Our next student of the month is also representing fourth grade, and this is Emma Eisel. She is Mr. Vaughn's student of the month. Emma is a shining example of Frank Z. Tiger, and for us, that's perfect.